me and myself and my twin brothers, yo.
Hey everyone, sorry we haven't posted a video. We've just been very busy, huh? What have we been doing?
They're trying to close down my birth school.
That's right, they're trying to close twin school, so I've been working really hard with everybody else to find a way to keep it open. So we'll keep you up to date. We have a meeting tomorrow and we'll see how it goes. I will be speaking, so I'm very nervous and have to prepare later on. But for now,
it's going to be 4:30.
Six. But for now, we have a little surprise for you guys. Since you've been so good.
Nerf blaster!
No, it's not a nerf blaster. Your brothers wouldn't be able to use a nerf blaster, so not a nerf blaster.
I'm nerf blind so much.
You have sugar all over your lips. Why do you have so much sugar?
I'm eating a churro.
A churro from where?
Costco
has the best smoothies and churros in town. Whoa! What does that say? Churro, yum, 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 yum. That's how you eat a churro. So this is a giant hopper, Giga Hopper. We got it at Big Lots. No, not Big Lots. Target. Mm-hmm. It holds up to 80 pounds, so you think it's gonna hold you, Sebastian? You think so? All right. So according to this, it's hours of active play. It holds approximately 80 pounds. And it says parental supervision required. See, it says choking parts not suitable for children under 3 years old. And it's supposed to be like a bouncing inflatable. Is it a donkey? Does it look like a donkey to you?
Who cares? It's just bubble.
So let's go ahead and open it and see if your brothers like it. Oh! This is how Sebastian opens his toy boxes.
And I bought the toy at my mom.
And just in case anybody's wondering what these Velcro straps are doing on the walls, we use those for therapy. Those are the schedules for the boys. So you pretty much just take the pecs and you set them up there and you have a schedule. So it's an inflatable. Oh my goodness, you've done the most horrible job opening the box. You could have just asked for help.
No. I'm in first grade, okay?
Okay. Help me, please. Whoa. Whoa, it's pretty big and very, it's like really hard plastic, isn't it? Let me see it. That's everything?
Yeah.
All right, open this bag up.
Let's open that bag for y'all, suckers.
We're waiting for you. Meanwhile, Felipe.
Later.
Alright, let me help you out. Here, you hold the camera.
I do it like this. Okay.
All right.
My mom's opening the can. The, I was gonna say camera, sorry. my mom's opening the thing now.
Okay, so this is a really tough plastic. So I think it will hold Sebastian.
Felipe.
We got you a donkey.
Este es Felipe.
What?
He says Felix.
Oh, I'm sorry, Felipe. All right, Sebastian, let's see. Felipe, we got you a donkey. Donkey.
He already said earlier, Mom.
Donkey. It's a donkey. Ready? Come on.
He wants to
do it. Jump! Jump!
Why they need to go to a special school. That's not like mine.